career in science or medicine, let MSU's Department of Biology and Chemistry prepare you for an exciting and rewarding career. Dr. Brandy Fouch is founder of Morehead Pediatrics.
Well, I went through the pre-medicine program at Morehead State, and that was a very valuable experience, both because it prepared me academically to go on to graduate school, but also I learned to study and work in study groups. Morehead State does a great job of preparing people for graduate school if you take full advantage of both the pre-med program advisor and all the classes that they offer that will give you the experience you need.
Students majoring in biology, chemistry, or biomedical sciences have a number of degree tracks to choose from to prepare them for postgraduate study or other professional schools such as medical school, physical therapy, or physician's assistant programs. MSU's small class sizes ensure students will receive personal one-on-one attention from their professors. It also allows students to be involved in groundbreaking research and to present their findings at state, regional, and national conferences.
I work with Dr. Gibbs, and our area of research is developmental biology and spinal cord injury. And so, you know, I've had the opportunity to use, you know, many molecular techniques. I've also had the opportunity to present my work both here at MSU, and also I've got to travel to a national conference in Seattle, Washington this past summer to present our research.
Not only does the Department of Biology and Chemistry offer you a great education, it also offers you the opportunity to provide a vital service to the community through the water testing lab. Students who work in the lab perform water quality testing for municipal water providers and well water testing for private residents.
And we test them for bacteria to make sure that they're safe and up to the EPA standards for drinking water. So I would like to continue to study at a university and definitely do more research and just see where that takes me, maybe working in labs, and hopefully one day I would really like to return and teach at a university.
Students who study in MSU's Department of Biology and Chemistry are prepared to enter a diverse range of high-paying careers. According to the National Association of Colleges and Employers, biologists make an average of $50,000 per year, and chemists make an average of $60,250 per year.
I think the single best thing that we do here are the labs. We don't just have them look at computer simulations or computer pictures, or software, say for dissections or anatomy. We have them actually open up specimens. We look at sharks, we look at cats, we look at fetal pigs and frogs and squids and clams and all kinds of things. That's really a hand-on experience. Students like that. Students that have went on to various professional programs and come back, they've always said that that is the kind of thing that gave them the edge over everybody else.
I originally came for their nursing program. They have a phenomenal nursing program here. I decided to switch and go pre-med instead, so I took the chemistry track to go to medical school. The best thing about studying at MSU is probably the professors. Chemistry department kicks my butt every day, but I know that when I graduate, I'm gonna know my stuff.
Well, we have a diverse faculty. Our main objective is for student learning and involving students in research. So students can get a wide variety of experience in labs and courses.
I come from a very, very small town and a very small high school as well. And so having a small class size was a really easy transition. And also the small class size means I can approach my professors very easily if I have a question, both inside the classroom and outside the classroom.
I've always found biology to be the most interesting thing that I've learned about, like even in high school. And I always thought I was pretty good at it, and I like that there are a lot of job opportunities and there's still a bunch of unanswered questions that can be answered through research, and I hope that one day my research could help answer some big questions and help everyone out.
I've always been interested in science even since I was a little child. Like, I got a microscope for my fifth birthday, and that's the favorite present I've ever gotten. I love to just, you know, grab things and look at them under a microscope and kind of investigate everything. I've always been really inquisitive kind of person. You know, science as a major allows you to be inquisitive and, you know, ask the big questions and pursue the answers.
For more information on the Department of Biology and Chemistry, visit our website at www.moreheadstate.edu/biochem.